Hey guys, today it is Destiny's Round, and today we're going to be doing a face mask with just skincare. And I know, it's super weird. Like, you need to act, like, I think you guys are going to say in the comments, like, you guys need a real face mask. But we're going to be using just skincare. It's, yes to tomatoes skincare for acne, detoxifying charcoal cleanser. Let's see. Like that. And I'm gonna be using in. We have a special guest today. This is Isis.
Hi.
She is 15 years old. Her birthday was about 2 months ago. And yeah. So now we're gonna start first. Okay. So we just, yeah, like that, and okay, here, I'm gonna give her, I'm gonna give Isis some, here, take off your hand, okay, here, just put some on your forehead first, okay, let me lift it up. Wearing a blanket fort. If you guys want to see a 24 hour challenge in a blanket fort, I will show you guys that. Okay, you know, it's time to do our face. Mm-hmm. So it's time to do our face now, so we're gonna do our face, our nose. Here. She needs to take her glasses off because she can't really get the rest of her face. No. And the face mask is, and the skincare will turn white if you do that. So, yeah, okay. Then, one cheek. Here, let me get you some more. Oh, I'm asleep, so it doesn't. Okay, so we just rub it in. Guys, we will be back when we finish rubbing it in. So, yeah. Guys, we are back. So we finished doing skin. So now it's time to wash it off. So we will be back again. Oops. We are back. Sorry guys for the long wait, something crazy just happened in the living room. Now it's time to wash it off. And we're gonna wash it off. Put this in the detergent. Okay.
Pieces of weave in my hair, and then on the sides is my real hair.
And then you wash off the rest of skin care. You wash it off.
Hey, guy.
We already said that in the beginning. Okay. Sorry. And our family is kind of weird.
Don't listen to that.
Bro, you're gonna mess up the whole movie. I mean, the whole video. Okay. Time for you to wash it off. Well, you don't have to wash it off because it's like almost clear in your face. So, basically, all you can do, I'm gonna do it for you, okay?
Okay. See, this is what you do for a living now.
Not really, but...
Yeah. Don't judge.
Yeah. No, she has to do is dry her face off. Because she has it, but... Yeah. Okay. Okay. Okay, so you can do that yourself. Okay. So, it worked really good. Like, my skin is, like, really clear. Then, we look at our skin. It's clear too. It, like, before the video started, our faces weren't clear at all. And now our faces are so clear. Okay. So.
I'm gonna do my eyebrows next.
Wait. So how did you like it? One, whatever out of 10? What number out of 10? How good was it?
Nine.
It was like a 7 for me. So, yeah. Guys, if you guys ever want to do this, you should try it. And we'll see you guys in the next video. And, yeah. So, sorry, it's a disclaimer for today. So, we have to stop the video because there is literally a warning for today. And it's because, what was it? Oh my god, I literally forgot. I'm so sorry. Well, it's because, she hasn't been posting for a while, so she's gonna be talking right now. Sorry guys, I haven't been posting. It's because I had went on vacation for a long time, for like 2 months, so that's why. So, yeah. So, thank you guys for watching. Love you guys. See you in the next video.
Bye.
Bye.